Hey guys, Mr. Payne here. Today, we are in Rust. Yes, I've gotten this game because it was Black Friday and it was also on sale. But I don't know if you don't know how to play Rust, then it's a freaking survival game with all people building freaking bases and you gotta destroy everybody. So let's get started. I know how to play this game pretty good. Ooh, binoculars. And you can like go loot and everything. I don't know. Just look it up. I'm not gonna explain it. Hey, a cave. I'm not gonna go down there. So. I don't know, we're just gonna freaking hit a tree with this rock. Instead of punching it with our hand. Cause that's cool. And like there's this thing right here where I can get bonus wood if I hit it. Oh yeah. I mean, I don't know what to explain, you know? It's just freaking survival and raid and build up your base. I know kinda how to play this game. I'm pretty good. I don't know. Don't wanna brag. But so I'm just gonna hit these freaking trees. I think it gives me like tons of wood at the end. Oh crap, I didn't mean to open that. Okay, there's some hemp so I can plant that. There's some cloth. So now I can make like bandages. And I'm gonna make a paper, a hammer, the paper, or one sec actually. So, the paper will craft, and I can make a building plan. And building plan lets me build stuff out of, like, wood or twig kind of thing. Like, kind of like thatch, and then the hammer lets me upgrade it, so that's pretty good. So, let's heal ourselves. Like, you can see our stats and stuff in the bottom right corner. So, ooh, sheet metal base over there. Wait, is that the door blown off? One second. The door might be blown off over there. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. I thought it was. What about that one? We want to steal a base, so we don't have to use our resources to build one. There's also rocks you can, like, mine. Oh, there's a map. Oh, we're spawned in a horrible place. Wait, let me see what's on this map. Okay, these green things and red things are shops. This means the shop's empty, and this means there's the shop's like has stuff like that. What does this stuff have? They're selling stuff for scrap. It's pretty cool. But yeah, I might want to head towards a harbor and start building there. But I need to get a bow first so I can defend myself. Cause that's what you need to do, defend yourself. You know what, I realize my game might be a little too loud. And my mic is picking up tons of sound, which kind of sucks, but what am I gonna do, you know? I thought I heard something. Awesome. Okay. So we might want to grab some loot from in here. How do these binoculars look? That's pretty nice. I'm gonna keep these. So what loot can we find in here? Oh, there's a box. Ooh, okay, a wooden four spikes and some scrap. Scrap is what you need to research materials and stuff, so. Oh, a hat. Oh yeah. As you can tell, I'm naked. Naked. Oh. Don't want that. I'll just break this down. Cool. So this recycler, I can break stuff down like this into materials. See what it gives us. I think it will just give us a wood. Yeah, a wood. Okay. So I want to head towards the harbor. What's that? Oh, this is one of those tiny little... There's radiation. Hopefully this doesn't have radiation. Oh, it does. Crap. Now my health's going to go down. Okay, let's head towards the harbor, because we can, if we build near there, we can get some, this looks like a nice place. It's around here. I need nodes, like stone nodes and tons of stuff. I'm not finding any. My health went down a little. Because of radiation. Kind of didn't mean to come down here, but whatever. Kind of want to move towards the airfield and stuff, and like, water treatment plant. Sulfur quarry. Okay. Launch site. Launch site is probably where we need to go. Move to. In some time period. Oh, here's a stone node. So, just like the trees, if you hit this certain spot, it'll give you more. And it breaks it down faster. Like, I don't know. Here we go. So, we can get this, use this stone to build some stuff and upgrade our base. Might want to get some tools that'll give us some more materials. What was that? Okay. So I can build a stone hatchet and a stone pickaxe. So I'll use these as my tools. Ooh, more cloth. I think I'll be able to make a bow if I grab this. Someone's base. What's that? Can I make a bow yet? No. That's the devil from Futurama. That's funny. Can I build a bow? What do I need? More cloth. How much cloth do I have? I need 50. Oh, I have 40. Oh, there's a person. Hide. He has more stuff than I do. Oh, he has a double barrel shotgun. He's looting. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, here's the harbor. Okay, so I wanna build. I'm probably gonna build it down there by the beach, because that's like a secluded kind of spot. Let's see if I have enough room to build there. Or see if I have, if there's enough room to, expand and stuff. So, I'm gonna build a bow now. And get, let's see. It's, two arrows each, so that's 10 arrows. I'm gonna go here. There we go. Okay, I wanna see what I can. Because, we can go to the mining post. If we build it over here, we can go to the mining outpost and the harbor. So, just in case we don't find loot somewhere. And the mining outpost will be a little less dangerous. Okay. So, let me bring my bow here. Let me pull up my tools. Let me adjust my rock here. I'm going to check my torch over here. Don't really need my building stuff right now. Arrows. Tools. Sorry for that door, guys. Let me grab some more bandages. Oh, I'm in another piece of paper. Wait. What was that? I mean, we can build onto the water, too, which is kind of cool. How shallow is it? Okay. I mean, if we don't... Oh, crap. There's room to expand here. But I do really want to... I should build up here. And the forest would be good. Oh, here's a sulfur node. Okay. I'm starving. I need food. See, this is giving us a good amount. Okay. Oh, there's a metal. Oh, there's tons of nodes around here. I'm just gonna grab them all. Is this one? Nope. Be a good game to stream, you know? Just you can go. Instead of putting all the gathering in a video, just chuck it in a stream, you know? Where's this shiny spot here? Oh, there it is. So we can make metal frags and stuff and upgrade our base and build some guns and stuff with this. Our ultimate goal is to raid somebody and get tons of materials. So we can raid more people, you know? It's all about raiding. Okay, so this is a road, okay. Don't want to build into that radiation. You know what? Right here seems like a good... Wait, I need a little more flat. What if we build into one of these things? That'd be cool. What's in this? I don't know if we can, actually. Nothing. Let me see if I can build into one of these. Nope, I can't. Too close. You can't be too close to the road. So want to build somewhere in this area. But I might have to go for, like, right here. Can I go this way? Nope, too close. I might have to go for this area right here. Oh, right here seems good. Can I not build here? How close am I? Oh, I hear an airdrop. It's right there. What is that? That might drop near us. Oh, look, a base that's open. Hopefully it's not a trap. Wait, that might... Oh, it's dropped over there. I'm not gonna go for that. Oh, it says a door. Never mind. Never mind. I'm not gonna go for that. Sometimes I'll have C4 and stuff, but I don't want it right now. So I need to get my base. Oh, I'm starving too. There's no more animals anymore. There used to be like a lot of animals in the game. Where can I freaking build? Crap. Let's see. Let me hang out over here. I might just, like, if I do a lot of gathering, like, in the future, or I just had to freaking farm and farm, then I probably won't, like, wait, it's because I probably won't, like, I'll just, like, do a fast, like, what do you call it? Like a, what is it, like, you just speed through it, but you can still see it. I forgot what it's called. I'm not gonna entirely cut it out, but I'm gonna, like, fast forward it, you know? That's what I meant to say. Okay, I might have to build on that beach, Chad. Let me go to, like, the top of R14 instead. This guy has a pretty cool base here. What was that? Okay. This guy has a weird base. Sun glare is so annoying. Oh, well, here's a nice place. I'm gonna build it right here. Right over here. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna build my normal little starter base I know how to build. Like this. I'm gonna have the door like that. Oh, what the? I didn't mean to do that. Okay. How much does the bow do? Oh, there we go. So, how much stone do I have? 2,000, okay. I'm gonna put this like that. There we go. And then put the walls up. I need 1,000 wood for that. Oh, I don't have much. Okay, I need more wood. You need to build a cupboard, a tool cupboard, which basically gives you building permission to, like, upgrade your base. And it gives you, it makes sure other people can't just build around you and just, like, build onto your base and stuff. Oh, yeah, this one doesn't give access. It's 246. That's not enough. I don't even see it. It's really dark. Oh, I hit it. Just wondering if there's anybody around me. Okay. I'm like slowly dying because I'm starving. So. Let's build this two cupboard. 460. Oh, crap. Keep opening that. I don't know where I'm gonna get some food. I might die, but I'm gonna. Can I build a sleeping bag? I need more cloth. Okay, let's see. I want my hammer. I'll build a ceiling. Doorway. Do I really need to upgrade a doorway?
Yeah.
And let me put the tool cupboard in. There we go. And let me chuck a door. I might have to go find some food, like. There we go. Come on, door. And a lock. There's a door. How much wood do I have? 16, that's it. Come on, door lock. Where's the... I'm dying. I need more wood to make a freaking key. I need to get food fast. You know what? I'm just gonna leave that key, that thing there. I need to get food. Let me head towards here. Wish there's animals around here. Somebody I could kill and eat their meat or something like that. I might as well die. I don't even need. I need to spawn somewhere else. This place is trash. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill myself. We can restart. Cause that was a horrible area. And there was nothing. I mean, there was like stone nodes and trees and everything. Where am I now? Okay, I'm near here. This is okay. This is good. Because I can go to the lighthouse. Okay. A lot of restarting on the phone that happens with this game. Just go back to hitting the tree. Probably want to make tools first so we can get tons of resources. Focus on tools first. Let me go find some stone. That lighthouse can have pretty good resources sometimes. We just stone. What is this? Oh, this is a starter base here. Is there a door open? No. They have a sheet metal door. This is a silver. So I'm going to get this later. Don't need that right now. We need to find some stone. Freaking sun glare is kind of killing me here. Where's stone? Stone, where are you? Some metal. Not sulfur metal, I can't find stone. There's gotta be stone somewhere. Stone. Come on. Oh. Where's the freaking stone? Holy crap. I haven't got any progress going and it's already been 18 minutes. 19 now. Where's the freaking stone? Holy crap. Everything's here besides stone. Just give me one freaking stone then. I'm gonna go check this place for food. Stone anywhere? There's a recycler here too. I think there should be food. There's also, you can go to the cave systems. Or the tunnels, or whatever you want to call them. Should be food in here. Yep, here we go. Okay, we got some nice big pile of water. Nice. Candy bar. Drink this water. Well, what happened there? More water. Radiation, anti-radiation pills. Tons of more water. Holy crap, I have water for days. Any boxes in here? No. This is nice. Okay, these like trucks along the road and stuff can give me these barrels and stuff will give me I forgot loot. How did I forget that? Oh, okay, my water's full right now, so I'm just gonna check all this right here. Don't need these. Okay. So let me hit these barrels, see if I can get something good. These just give me like scrap and components, and these do too. I think these will, wait, do these actually give you scrap and components too? Yeah, blueprints. The blue ones give you scrap and blueprints, and these like tan ones will give you scrap and components. And then what was it? The what do you call it? The red ones will give you low grade fuel and what is it? The oil kind of thing that you can refine it. Where's the recycler? Oh, I'm freaking glitching all over the place. Here we go. Toss this in here. Don't really need this right now. Hopefully I get some good materials out of that. Okay, rope. Put some armor for that. And some metal frags. So, what can I build? I need more cloth for a bow. Any cloth anywhere. I need cloth and stone right now. That's all I need. I'm getting wood, metal, and everything else I don't need. Okay, so... Oh, here's some cloth. Is that stone? Nah, no, it's not. Okay, bow. I need stone. It's metal. More sulfur. Oh, here we go. Yes, finally. Finally got some stone. Oh, what? I'm lagging a little. Yeah, I'm kind of lagging. No! What did I do to you? Do I have arrows? Come on, make arrows. I'm slowly dying. Don't want to bleed out. Come on, make the arrows. I should begin healing up because my... If he hits me one more time, I'm screwed. I need cloth, I need bandages. I'm healing the... I need to kill that guy. Just came out of nowhere mining. I heard him too, which is... Okay, bandages, bandages. As many as I can. There are only four each, so it's not a big deal. For cloth each. Okay. Let's go get this guy. I'm pretty good at the bow. So. Right here. Don't hear him. behind this bush. Need to kill this guy. Okay. Oh, someone's raiding. I think that was Satchel Charge. I was near the gas station when this guy killed me, or tried to kill me. I was mining that stone node. Where's that node? Did he take the node from me? I swear to God. No, he didn't. Okay. He just, like, snuck up on me. Watch my surroundings. Don't like people sneaking up on me like that. Snuck up right in front of me, too. Well, can I make tools now? What do I need for tools? Wood? I need more wood. Yeah, I'm lagging. I wish I had gotten down to base first, but, you know, you gotta, I don't know. It just didn't happen. Yeah, you see how the X's take a long time to reload? I'm lagging. Cool. Okay. Stone this, on that. I'm just gonna settle a base, like, right over here. Like, where? Like, right here. Oh, look, mushrooms. Yummy. Kinda like over. I might be a dude. I'm actually gonna do it up here. Just up here. Maybe over here? I don't know. Where am I at? Okay, I want to go over here. So, where's my building plan? Oh, it's gonna go. Okay, over here, this way. How much stone do I have? Okay. Probably don't have enough wood right now, so. I'm just gonna get down to twig base. I don't even care if I get raided. I'll have nothing on me. I just want somewhere where I'm not completely out in the open. There we go. Okay, so let me get my base down. Just gonna sit it right here. Yeah, I can. I'm like it. Door's gonna be right here. Here, right here. Oh, let me do that. Where my arrow go? Well, I was wondering what that was. It's a freaking branch. What the? Okay. Entai hat. What am I doing? Okay. So, let me put my roof on. And now I at least have a shelter. And I don't have my worst time. So, let me just put a door up with a key lock. It's like basic, you know. Okay, so put this door up. There we go. Wait for my key lock to come in. Got nothing really else. Wish you could see shoot those cracks. That would be cool. Okay, there's my key. And I hope you guys did enjoy this video. My first video of Rust. Tell me what you think about this game. I find it very fun, so I hope you guys do find it even more fun. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video. And don't forget to hit the like button. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe to join Paint Clan. Today it'll be awesome. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. I told bitch take her dress off like she left prom. She give me that long time, she like a long mom. You know I work like Rihanna. She screaming like a cheerleader, get her a pom pom.